Hey folks, what's going on tonight? We're going to be separating the lateral head of the triceps from the deltoid and the brachialis. So it's a little kind of a triangle up there where that fascia might get a little bit stuck. This is going to help with blood flow. It's going to help with tone. So it's going to make that muscle really pop, which is going to give you a better movement pattern. So make sure you give this a shot. Drink plenty of water. Keep on peanutting. Be well. And remember, the issues with the tissue.